Okay, just a post line and survey of Bloomfield Road here, and just at the recreational park. So I'm just going to go back upstream from pit 3-2, and it heads towards pit 3-1, that's at the road there. So just make sure to cut this liner out. See the start of it there, and you see that's the rubber ring joint that we wanted to get rid of. Yes, that looks all good. Happy with that. Got nice good coverage on there. So we're going to check out these other ones now. Okay, so we're still here on Bloomfield Street, so we're just sort of down the other end of the park now. So we're at pit 1-2, and we're going to go downstream towards 5-1, which is just over there. So we've got a liner in each one of these here. So we'll start off with the left-hand side one. Bit so I can't see the join, but I think that's it. That crack there.
Yep.
Pretty sure that's it. That looks all good. Go in the right hand side one now. Spot the crack in that one there. And whether it's just there. So I'll pull back and see a little bit of a. Oh, we're good. Seen other bits, eh? As well. So yeah, that's it.
I was just thinking.